Fighting broke out overnight between rival factions along the Israeli-Syrian border. Initial reports claim Israeli jet fighters bombed a guerrilla base, killing at least 49 soldiers and 14 civilians. Damage to the base was said to be heavy, and the Israeli jets are reported to have made it back to their headquarters safely. A 49-year-old unidentified man went berserk last night, opening fire with a 12-gauge shotgun and a panic damage to the We'll be right back.
fire away.